Hello and welcome to the Dave Gage Show presented by Buffalo Wild Wings. I'm Greg Royce, joined with Stevenson head baseball coach Dave Gage. Coach, over the weekend you had Alvernia in a three-game series. You had the opener Friday at home and then went up there for doubleheader Saturday. Alvernia, traditionally one of the top teams in the conference year after year, and you guys played pretty well. Didn't, you know, maybe get the results you'd like, but, you know, we're in all three games and we're able to, you know, battle them tough.
We did a great job. You know, as you said, one of the better teams in our conference, one of the better teams in the country. I think Perfect Game has them ranked 16th and, you know, receiving votes nationally in the Division III baseball poll. So a very, very good team. They just do everything right. They pitch it well. They hit well. They execute. And we actually put some pressure on them to make them not do some things well. So I was pretty pleased with that. But, it, you know, we were in every single game. We lost two games in extra innings, and we beat them one game. So I was pretty pleased with that. Just wish we would have played that way the previous 6 weeks, because we'd be in a little different position right now.
Yeah, absolutely. And one of the things, you know, I noticed, at least in the game on Friday, is, like you said, you put some pressure on them. You know, forced them to make some mistakes, and then you were able to capitalize on those mistakes and put some runs on the board.
We did a very good job of that, and we were down in that game 8-1.
Right.
And against a traditionally powerhouse team like that, it is extremely easy to just set the gloves down and be
absolutely.
You know what, Alvernia got us again. But our guys battled, and we actually took a lead and just didn't hang on to it there in the end. But we did capitalize. You know, I think we got some big hits, which we've been – struggled with here and there this year, and so I was very pleased with the way we played this weekend. And goes back to the beginning of the year when we talk about improvements. Are we getting better? And this weekend we showed that we're getting better.
Yeah. Now heading into, you know, what essentially amounts to the final week of the regular season, you've got a couple non-conference games, and then you've got a series with Arcadia, which is, you know, defending conference champion, and, you know, it'll be another tough test. But the good news is you've got a chance heading this final weekend to, you know, if you take care of business and win two or, you know, sweep the series, you've got a chance to get in the conference playoffs.
I think the goal is always to obviously make the playoffs, but if not, be in contention on the last weekend.
Yeah.
So we do have a chance. Arcadia is going to be a very good team. They're very aggressive. They play the game the right way. Very well coached. And as you said, they're just as good as Alvernia. So we have to play the same way we did. And hopefully, you know, all we can do is take care of our own business. And if we get the help that we need, then we'll play on. But if not, then, you know, we just need to continue to get better.
Yeah. All right, Coach, we wish you the best of luck this weekend, and this weekend, and we'll talk to you next week.
Thanks, Greg.
All right, for Dave Gage, I'm Greg Royce. This has been the Dave Gage Show.